It seems we are well and truly at war. I pity that, for it's a war we did not ask for. A war we did not wish. And why would we? We're killing our brothers down there. And for what? Duty. Honour. Liberty and justice, as the Yanks claim. No. They fight for privilege. They fight for power. And not for themselves, but for the masters back in Philadelphia. Blindly, they believe we are the enemy. We who nurtured and sheltered them. Who brought order and civilization to this once feral land. Blood will be spilled today. Theirs and ours. Though I pray not in equal measure. But the die has been cast. And so we must press on. I only hope this madness is soon ended.
And more will die now because of that.